Why you always in the mood? Around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Around like I'm brand new.
Somehow I was in a feeling bad. Baby, I am not your dad. It's not all you want from me. I just want your company. Girl, it's obvious, elephant in the room. And we're part of it, don't act so confused. And you love starting it, now I'm in the mood. Now we arguing in my bedroom. We play games of love to avoid the depression. We've been here before and I won't be a victim.
Why you always in the mood?
Well, this show is absolutely insane. I honestly, personally love NARBC, one of my favorite expos, and as you can see, we're just barely getting started, and there are so many animals to go through, and so many other care supplies and things like that. Let's just keep walking around and see what all they have. Alrighty, y'all, now we're at the Southern Reptile Supplies stand. We're gonna check out all the stuff behind me. Guys, if y'all come to Southern Reptile Supplies and purchase a planted tank, all these planted tanks will be built by me. So heck, you'll get a planted tank built by me and a dope looking enclosure here. I mean, look at how crazy these are. I'm not trying to toot my own horn or anything, but only $125 and you can get all of this, the enclosure and the plants inside. And then if you look further down, you can just see a fat stack of enclosures there. Then you can see our conversion kits. I mean, we've just got so much going on. All the way down there, we've got racks with all sorts of stuff that you'll be needing, bedding, and so much more. Well, it's been a few hours since the last previous clip, and we're gonna continue walking around since I didn't get much. Come on, bro.
It's just a
Come
pretty
on.
Face.
Why? Oh. Well, it's been a couple hours since the last clip where I was walking around. And I've been working all day, and now I finally get time again to walk around. So I'm gonna see if there's anything interesting and try to explore the rest of the show. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as you can see, we are back home in the reptile room. It is currently the next day from that show, and holy smokes, that was a busy show, a very incredible and interesting one. So much happened, and I really enjoyed that show. Well, it's time for the title and thumbnail of today's video. Let's just talk for just a moment. So y'all may be wondering, what the heck, who surprised me, what's going on here, who's my boss? So a lot of you guys know I work for Southern Reptile Supplies. These guys right here, Southern Reptile Supplies. I've been working for them for about a year and a half now. Now I normally don't talk about my job on my videos, but how else do you think I can afford all these animals here? I work my butt off. Well, Southern Reptile Supplies obviously has been working with me to get a lot of these supplies, and I mention them in my videos, and I get a lot of you guys that go to our table and buy from us because I mentioned them in the videos. Now, I absolutely love it when I see you guys at the shows and when you guys come and purchase from us, because obviously I can say what's up to you guys and you can get some really good deals on a lot of enclosures. A lot of the enclosures in this reptile room came from Southern Reptile Supplies. You can get a really good deal on a lot of those cages. But yeah, definitely come down to an expo if you want to come say what's up to me and my crew and even purchase some crazy enclosures. But yeah, I will say, when I was surprised with what I'm about to show you guys, I did get a little bit, just a little bit, teary-eyed due to the fact that I think anybody would get teary-eyed when you get rewarded something like what you're about to see. But yeah, I do want to just take the time out of this video to thank everybody that has made all of this possible. My mom and my dad, of course, number one, because if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be going to the shows. I wouldn't have the opportunity to even get a job. So yeah, thank you very much, mom and dad, for honestly helping me achieve so much. Next, I would like to thank the crew with Southern Reptile Supplies once again for allowing even more of this to be possible, allowing me to get this enclosure that I'm about to show you guys. So thank you so much, Kelly. I already know you're watching this. Thank you, Andy. Thank you, Casey. Thank you, Diana and Tom and Kimberly. Thank all of you guys. I'm absolutely stoked and still out of words. And then, of course, I want to say thank you to each and every one of you, all 2,090-something of you. You guys are absolutely just loving the videos, and you guys are really helping the channel grow. Thank you to each and every one of you. Yes, you, whatever your name is over there. Yes, thank you so, so much. Hey, you might as well subscribe right now. Just go ahead and subscribe. There are already 2,090 of you. Why not be 2,091? So yeah, just subscribe. Thank you. Now I know a lot of you guys are like, okay, stop talking. Let us see the cage. And I guess it's time. Let's just flip the camera around and show you the enclosure. Holy smokes, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, look at that. This is the enclosure I was gifted, also made by me. So, I mean, let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Do you think I do a good job at building these cages? Yeah, without further ado, we'll go ahead and open the enclosure up. The fog just comes on out. Look at how dope this thing looks. I mean, look at this cage here, just loaded with all sorts of life, and we haven't even gotten animals for it. We've just got straight plants vibing in the enclosure here. But I mean, this thing looks dope. For those of you wondering how big it is, this is my foot compared to the enclosure. I mean just look at that. And I'm a size freaking 10. This thing is absolutely massive. But without further ado, I guess we might as well just roll into a montage, right? Ladies and gentlemen, what did y'all think of that enclosure behind me? Is it pretty dope or is it pretty dope? Now, I am absolutely so excited that I get to add this enclosure to the reptile room here. It'll make a great addition, and whatever we choose to get will also be super, super cool. Speaking of which, go ahead and drop some names of some animals that you think we should get for this enclosure down in the comments below. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, go ahead and drop a like on today's video. Let me know if y'all enjoyed and if it was really worth your time watching. Next, make sure to go follow my Instagram, TheRealPyroToadYT. It's always linked in the description, so you might as well go check it out. And hey, if you were following my Instagram, you would know about that cage a week beforehand. So you guys really got to go follow my Instagram if y'all want some exclusive content. Lastly, make sure to subscribe. We are slowly working our way to 3,000 subscribers. After that, then 4,000, 5,000, and so on. So go ahead, subscribe. It's free. Turn that little red button gray. Yeah, go ahead and subscribe. If you want more of all of this here, you definitely have to subscribe. And we've got so much going on in this reptile room. With all that being said, I love you all so much, and I will see you beautiful people all in the next video. Peace!